guys, Global Flyer here. Thanks for watching. Special thanks to my Patreon members, especially Ethan Kockmod. Without you, these flights would not be possible. Feel free to check out my other videos, hit that like button, and look for the flight request form in the description to make a flight request of your own. If you'd like to get a flight done quicker, become a Patreon and yours will go straight to the top. Thanks. Happy flying.
Boarding requested. Pilots boarding starting.
Departure frequency is 119.4, squawk 9476. Citrus 336, cleared to Charlotte Airport as filed.
Fuel truck is in position.
Climb and maintain altitude 13,000.
Please don't load aircraft until the fuel truck arrives and ask to do it. Crew boarding starting. Please use your airplane fuel system to set the desired fuel quantity. Your crew has boarded. Passengers boarding starting.
Orlando clearance delivery, Southwest 262, type Boeing 737, IFR to Nashville Grid to copy.
Southwest 262, we have cleared at Nashville Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 8,000. Departure frequency is 119.4, squawk 6137.
Southwest 262, cleared to Nashville Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 8,000. Departure on 119.4, squawk 6137.
Southwest 262, correct. Contact ground on 121.8. 1000. Departure frequency is 119.4, squawk 5372. American 529er cleared to DFW airport as filed. Fly run 4, squawk 5372.
American 529er correct. Contact ground on 121.8.
Orlando Airport Information, Victor, 1454 Puma, wind 077 at 4, visibility greater than 20 miles, sky conditions, clouds at 2,300, temperature 2.9, 2.2, tree altimeter, 3005, ILS, runway 35, right ILS, runway 35, left ILS, runway 36, right and visual, runway 36, left in use. Landing and departing, runway 35 right, runway 35 left, runway 36 right, and runway 36 left. VFR aircraft, stay direction of flight. All aircraft, read back, hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have Victor. Orlando Airport.
Orlando, clearance delivery, Delta 1136, ready to copy IFR clearance, Cincinnati. Delta 1136, cleared at Cincinnati Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 10,000. Departure frequency is 119.4, squawk 1471. Delta 1136, cleared to Cincinnati Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 10,000. Departure on 119.4, squawk 1471. Delta 1136, correct. Contact ground on 121.8. United 399er, request taxi to the M.
United 399er, taxi to stand 40 to taxiway Yankee Bravo 6.
Taxi to stand 40, using taxiway Yankee Bravo 6. United 399er. Release parking brakes, please.
push. All engines clear. Start at will.
Orlando ground, United 379er taxi to stand.
United 379er, taxi to stand 42. Team taxiway, November 3, November, Foxtrot Echo 2.
Taxiing to stand 42, via taxiway, November 3, November, Foxtrot Echo 2. United 379er.
Contact tower 118.4 line, when ready.
taxi holding point for runway 35 left using taxiway hotel tree golf hotel 5 hotel 10 delta 1136 Orlando ground United 1152 taxi to stand
United 1152 taxi to
stand
warp
or
taxiway Foxtrot Echo 2
taxiing to stand warp using taxiway Foxtrot Echo 2 United 1152
Delta 2228, continue taxiing.
Roger, Delta 2228. Orlando ground, JetBlue 1695, with information, Whiskey, request taxi IFR.
JetBlue 1695, taxi holding point for runway 35, left, continue taxiway, hotel 10, contact tower 118.45, when ready.
Taxi holding point for runway 35 left. I have taxiway hotel 10, JetBlue 16905.
Red Lounge, Citrus 568 with information X-ray. Request taxi IFR. Citrus 568. Taxi holding point 3 runway 35. Left and taxiway. Echo 4. Echo 5. Foxtrot off. Hotel 6. Hotel 10. Contact tower 118.45. We're ready. Taxi holding point for runway 35 left via taxiway Echo 4 Echo 5 Foxtrot Golf Hotel 6 Hotel 10 Citrus 560.
Southwest 909, cleared to land. Runway 36, left. Follow the aircraft on final. Cleared to land. Runway 36, left. Southwest 909.
Climbing through 9,200, hotel 210, Delta 1, 1, 3.
plus 4 miles at flight level 351, Airbus A319, report them in sight. Centers 7633 traffic in sight. United 8 Jaguar, traffic is 9 o'clock, 2 miles at flight level 331, Boeing, report them in sight. Centers 763, turn right, heading 170, proceed on course.
Turn right, heading 170, proceed on course. Centers 763.
United 824, have traffic. 177 Heavy, Atlanta Kilo, roger. 36. Contact Indianapolis Control at 126.575.
Over to 126.575, Delta 1136, thanks, bye-bye.
Indianapolis Control, Delta 1136, with you. Delta 1136, Indianapolis Control, roger.
Right, heading 340, descend and maintain flight level 260, expect vector Bravo, Indianapolis Control, roger. Delta 1136, please expedite your turn to heading 010.
Contact Indianapolis Control at 121-5.
altimeter.
the boarding requested. Passengers, the boarding starting.